would start with the key, but somebody took off with the key, and I can't get the switch to turn over to the start.
Oh, really?